Thank you. Hope you're all having a good time this evening. Sounded more like this. Sounded like spoon, 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 penis, blah, penis, blah, penis, blah, penis, blah, penis, blah, penis, blah, penis, thank you. dreamy guitars. They just make everything nice, 12 strings. Very silly invention, but they sound good sometimes. Too many knobs. Too many things over here. So many knobs. The Yardbirds didn't know how to play anything but 12 strings, did they? What?
Clapton!
No, the birds. The birds. Remember the birds? anyone asked him to do another one for you. Yeah.
Thank you.
so much for tonight. Hope you had as good a time last week. It's not working. this tree in the Amazon, and most plants apparently in the Amazon have poisons that kill most animals that try to eat them, so then the animals don't eat them. Except that some animals get immune to certain trees and they can eat the tree. But there's one tree that's kind of groovy. It's not poisonous, so you could snack if you wanted to, right? But it's got these little nipples. Let's call them nipples. And, or glands, I don't know. But that little sugary stuff comes out, drips out of the sugary stuff. Sounds like heaven, doesn't it? And then there's ants, and they live on it, and the ants, and they eat, and they drink this milk, and the tree doesn't make the sugar for any, excuse me, in the beer. Excuse me. wow. Never thought I'd get cheered for a belch, but it only makes it for the ants, you know, and then the ants eat it. But then if any other animal gets onto the tree, you know, a little bug or a grasshopper or a little monkey, doomsday. The ants come and kill them. That's kind of a groovy. Now, it's amazing to me that nature could have figured things out that way. Such a mess. So I just thought it's kind of cool. I think ants are pretty cool. I think